Veeam Backup for Microsoft 365 has some incredible search features built directly into the console. To start, you need to define the scope which you'd like to launch the job from. You can do this by either selecting the backup job itself, or the entire organization, which will scope in all backup jobs inside the console associated with that organization. Once you've selected your scope, either based off the job or the organization, you can then explore data for the various applications: Exchange, SharePoint, OneDrive for Business, and Microsoft Teams. You have an additional selection for either the latest point in time, or you have the option to select a specific state and time. This will allow you to pick from any backup in the history to restore data or define the restore scope for that data based off of that point in time's backup. You can even have the option to show deleted users and show all versions of that modified user depending on your restore scope, needs, and search. We'll kick this off in the Microsoft Teams Restore Wizard. Now, to do an advanced search, you simply need to hit Advanced Find at the top of the page. Now, if you want to search the entire organization, you can select this scope for the entire organization. If you know the file that you're looking for is inside of one of these teams, you can select that team and start the research criteria here. You can have multiple things, whether it's posts or files, and based off that defined scope, you'll get additional options to search for that data. You have contains, the exact entity, and not equal to types of search, which allows you to be very flexible for the type of content that you wish to find. Next, we'll take a look at the OneDrive for Business Veeam Explorer. Again, you'll hit Advanced Find here at the top. And as you notice, these are very different from what we were seeing in the Microsoft Teams side. That is because Microsoft Teams and OneDrive for Business has different meta fields to search through. We can define which field we'd like to tap into. Say you need to find something within a calendar item for a specific date, and that modified date is between set date 1 and set date 2. Next, we'll take a look at the Veeam Explorer for Microsoft SharePoint. We'll select the scope here for Find, and we'll see the fields that are for SharePoint. Say documents, libraries, and lists that you're looking for data, you can search granularly, and even in the deleted and whether or not it is or is not deleted. This can help with e-discovery-like processes, as well as content team switching and archive and audit purposes. Last, we'll take a look at the Veeam Explorer for Microsoft Exchange. We'll use the Advanced Find here. You can select all fields or specific fields. And in this case, we'll take a look at the subject. And we'll have anything that contains Microsoft. We'll add that to the list, and we can add multiple list items if we know specifically what we are searching for, but we'll go ahead and start this here. Now, this search is searching through all mail accounts that we have within this defined restore scope. And as we can see, everything within the subject here to the right-hand side has Microsoft in the title. If we knew that this data, say, came from Ron or Wanda or an additional account, we could add a from and to account to this field to define that scope a little bit more succinctly. And it's that easy to search for data within our explorers.